Hello, Puckheads. This is your captain speaking. And here we are today with the old retro box break. Now we got a 2009-10 Upper Deck Collector's Choice box. This should be pretty cool. I'm trying to think who was around back then as rookies. Who knows? We'll see. We'll see what happens. It's box break time. See what we got in here, baby. Let's see what is going on. What do we got here? Fine Stick'ems. So we're gonna get some stickers. Built your online world. What is this? El Cid. We'll see what happens. It's go time, baby. There's a lot of packs in here. Here we go. The choice for stickers, rookies, tattoos, and more. Well, it's gonna be a weird. Could be something weird going on here. Martin Havlett, Andrew Cogliano, Kale O'Reilly, rookie. That's pretty cool. Another rookie, James Wright, Marty Brodeur. And Derek Broussard. I wonder if they had hits back then. I don't know. What would be considered a hit back in the days? Did they put autographs? Rick Nash. Ryan Smith. Evander Kane rookie. On the Atlanta Thrashers. Remember that team. What is this? Three-star selection. Ovi, Backstrom, and Mike Green. That's a pretty cool card. I like that. Mark Stahl, Tamil Rutu, pretty cool. I like the cards, they actually look pretty cool. They got a nice shine on them, baby. Shine. Gaborski, Michael Rabin, Stahl rookie, Chris Butler. Ain't much of a, Pavel Datsyuk, choice, reserve choice. That's pretty cool. Lundqvist. Rob Brindamore and his big nose on the Hurricanes. Oh, I was a duck in the room again. I'll tell you, sometimes you deal with ducks. I don't know where that guy's hands. Hemsky? Visa Tuscaloo. Never heard of him. I like these three stars. Maybe this is an insert. I liked him, though. Pavel Datsyuk, Henrik Zetterberg, and Nicholas Lindstrom. I like that card. The three-star selection. What is this? Look at this. Warriors of the Ice. What is this? Zdeno Chara. That's Zdeno Chara from the Bruins. Defenseman. Huh. That's pretty cool. I like that. Warriors of the Ice. That's nice. Mark Stahl, Jeff Carter. Matthew Lombardi, Ryan Getzlaf. Another Flames three card. Inga, Jerome Magielna, Dan Phaneuf, and Mika Kiprasov. And what is it, tattoo? The Badge of Honor. Tipperary tattoo. Kyle Pozo, Kyle Wellwood. A couple of Kyles. Hey, Kyle. Josh Bailey, Corey Perry. Oop, drops him. Crosby, Malkin, and Fleury. I like these cards with the three stars on them. Those are pretty cool. Over at Mike Camilleri and Joe Pavelski. Wow, remember him? Danny Heatley. And this is the Avalanche three stars. Stanley, Hajduk, Milan Hajduk. Wojciech Walski. I don't know who that guy is, but you're the two I know. Sharks tattoo. Alexander Ferofarov. Brandon Cobb. Corbin. Marc-Andre Fleury. Tim Connolly, Jamie Avalanche tattoo. Steve Weiss, Alexander Semin. I haven't seen him in a while. Todd White, Stickums. This is a sticker. Yep, it is. Eric Staal sticker. I'll go stick it on some locker somewhere. Brad Marchand. Paul Kariya. Wow, remember him? He was on the Blues. Greg Conroy. Paul Kariya. Wow, he's completely just disappeared from the game. I never heard of him since. Ryan Soto. Torrey Hunter. Here's the Flyers. Chris Pronger. Richards. And Jeff Carter. That's pretty cool. Oh, back to these again. Warriors of the Ice. Let's see if I can pick who that is going to be. Put the name on the back. Maybe it looks like it's going to be a Canadian of some sort. No. Jerome McGinley from the Flames. I guess that makes sense with the horse and the Flames. That's pretty cool. I like these cartoon guys. Warriors of the Ice. I like that. Jeff Carter. Marian Hossa. Steven Weiss, Gremlin, Kevin Quick, Zach Parise, Zach. Scotty Gomez, on the Canadiens wearing a Rangers jersey. Nice card. Louis Erickson. Oh, stickers again. Carey Price. Hey, look, Carey Price right next to his guy. Trent Hunter. Malkin. Alexander Edler. I'm not really sure who that guy is. Mikko Koivu. What is this? Sabres Cup Quest second round. I don't know if that's considered some sort of insert. It's pretty cool. Mikhail Nyberg, Pavel Datsyuk, David Krejci. Prosper, Vaclo, some James Neal. Here we go. Blackhawks, Kane, Taves, and Sharp. That's pretty cool. I like these cards. Those are cool inserts with the three guys. Looks pretty sharp. Looks sharp, baby, with Patrick Sharp. And I couldn't name that guy. Marc-Andre Fleury and Andy McDonald. Andy McDonald. J.P. Domino, Jacob Bertuzskilek, stickers, Patrick Kane, Chris Osgood, Michael Ryder. Dun, 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 dun. Pierre-Marc Bouchard, here we go again. These ones, I like these a lot. Warriors of the Ice, let's see who this could be. Who could that be? Maybe it looks like I'm trying to think it was a bird. Maybe a Detroit Red Wing? I'm going to see a Red Wing. Yep, Henrik Zetterberg. Hank. Henrik, that's pretty good. I like these cards so much. Warriors of the Ice. Pretty cool. David Krejcik again, Brandon Dubinsky, and Yossi Jokinen. I saw him before and I couldn't tell you his name. Wojcik Wolski. I never heard of him. Rick DiPietro. Logan Couture is a rookie. That's pretty cool. Danny Heatley. Dion Phaneuf. Brian Campbell. Keith Ballard. Thomas Cavalier. Well, here we go. The Ducks. Ryan Getzlaf, Zach Okoivu, and Bobby Ryan. Another one of these insert jobbers. Peter Muller. Brian Little. Ilya Kovalchuk. Gary Lettinen from the Atlanta Thrashers. And Paul Martin. Paul Martin as Devil. Before he left. Went to the Penguins. Now he's on the Sharks. I want to get one of them cartoon guys again. Warriors of the Ice. Sheldon Surrey. Remember him? Wow. Spencer. Mekachekachek. Joe Thornton. Look at this. Joe Thornton with a chin. You can see his chin. Doesn't got a 10 pounds of hair on it. Doesn't got a 10-pound beard yet. Mike Camilleri. That's pretty cool. Henrik Sedin. Andrew Bennett, Scotty Upshaw, Ryan O'Reilly, rookie. Boston Bruins tattoo. Drew Doughty. Hey, look at that guy. Dan Cleary. Marek Zielicki. Mike Smith. Oh, Devils, guys. Devils three. Zach Parise, Perdue, and Patrick Eliash. Pretty cool. Rookie. Tom Wandel. Never heard of him. Andrei Markov. Ryan Klo. Jacob Voracek. Steven Stamkos. JVR rookie here. James Van Riemsdyk. That's pretty cool. Whoa! Okay, what we got here? Again, I'm going to say it's a Carolina Panther. Oh, Marty Brodeur! A Devil! How would you? Yeah, I guess. No, I don't know how that would be a double, but that is pretty cool, baby. Warriors in the Ice. Wow, this should make a set just the Warriors in the Ice. And sit there and guess who it's going to be. Joe Pavelski and Claude Giroux. Jason Palmerville, Michael Grabner, Malkin Sticker, Martin Saint-Louis, Maxime Talbot, and Ovechkin. Ovi. Alexander Frolov, I don't know who it was, Paul Stastny, you know him. Davis Dusky, never heard of him either. All right, Blues trifecta here. Brian Balls, Chris Mason, David Perron. I like those. Dan Coyle, Brad Boys. That was an incredible blue. That was an incredible blue St. Louis blue pack. Kyle Opozo, Colin Wilson, David, Jason Spezza, Malkin. J. Bo Wiester and Chris Versteeg. What is this? Upper Deck game code printed inside. I don't know if those codes still count. I'm pretty sure if I type them in, they're going to send me stuff. They're just going to send a message back. Quit bugging us. Drew Doughty. Mont St. Louis again. Risley. Danny Heatley. Insert. I'm a Bandelli. Oh, David Schlemko. Wow, look at him as a kid. As a rookie. Andy McDonald. Kozlov. Well, maybe him, Alex Kozlov. Matsian. Oh, here we go. Nice. Warriors of the Ice. With the colors, I'm going to say it's blue. Oh, I don't know. That's going to be hard to tell who we got here. Whoa, that's Sidney Crosby? That's supposed to be a penguin? I would never. Well, I guess with the penguins in the background, should have sort of give it away. That's cool. This is it. Sidney Crosby. Alexander Elder. Saw him and Carey Price again. Dustin Brown, Steve Mason, Rick Nash, and Derek Brassard from the Blue Jackets. Vincent Lecavalier, stickers. Paul Stastny for the 19th time. Thomas Fleischmann and Mark Savard. Wow, maybe too bad he got concussions. Had that put his career on the shelf. Colby Armstrong, Chris Russell, Chris Chukwu, Simone Gagné, Carey Price again for the 44th time, and Thomas Fleischmann. I'll tell you, back in the day, they don't mind giving you doubles, boy. You get tons of them. Luke Shin. Whoa, remember him? Nikolai Habe-Bulin. The guy's name just wouldn't end. Rookie. Senator's tattoo, Tim Connolly, and Mark Savard again. Mr. Concussion. Thomas Volkum. Oh, Bruins hat trick card. Jara, Thomas, and Mark Savard. Tim Thomas. Well, maybe him. He was a good goalie. Flurry. What a hell of an insert back. Thomas Volkum, and then a rookie. Whoa! JT! I'm going to call this a hit and a half. John Tavares rookie card. That's pretty good. Oh, I like that. I like it. Good job. Good job by me. Sam Gardner. Oh, here we go. Back to these again. My favorite. Who could this be? I'm going to go with this being a Canadian, but who knows? Well, yeah. Ovi. Capital. Like, duh. Again, look at the background. The background's giving it away. Here I am looking at the costume. It's the background that gives it away. Washington Capitals. Alexander Ovechkin. Ovi. Who is this guy? I didn't even check. Oh, Gorgie. Derek Brassard and Henrik Lundqvist. Getting down to the nitty-gritty here. Brad Richards, Derek Roy, Brian Blitz, Rob Brindamore, Kyle Wellwood. Only three packs left, and then this show's over. Hope we get a couple more of those Warriors of the Ice. Bobby Ryan. Oh, Stars hat trick here. Mike, I don't even know. Louis Erickson. Marty Turco, remember him? Marty Turco. Jerome McGinley. Completely intensified foil card. It isn't numbered, so it just looks regular insert. Chris Osgood and Michael Ryder. Two packs to go. Nathan Horton, Zach Parise sticker, Nicholas Backstrom, Brandon Dubinsky, Jussi Jokinen. Final pack of collector's choice. Brian Little, Nick Foligno, Yannick Weber, Buffalo Sabres tattoo, Ryan Sutter, Dion Phaneuf. You got superhero Alexander Ovechkin. JT rookie. Sidney Crosby hero card. Martin Brodeur hero card. See, the Devils were in the back. I should say again. That's what you look for. That's pretty cool. Who was this? So this was Henrik Zetterberg. Jerome Ginla. And Zdeno Chara. Pretty cool stuff. I really like that Warriors on ice upset. They should continue with that. They should still do that. Oh, that's it. That's it with it. It's the end of 09-10 Collector's Choice Upper Deck. That was pretty good. Pretty good. All right. That's it, folks. Till next time. Adios.